Hi there, I'm Jairo for Contabo. If you're locked out of your Contabo account or your VPS, don't worry. We'll walk through both situations and help you get back in. If your Contabo account is locked, usually after too many failed login attempts, just head to the Contabo login page and click Forget your password. You'll receive an email with instructions to reset the password. Still no access? Reach out to our Contabo support team via the contact form. You'll find the link on the login page or in the feedback tab of the customer control panel. Tip: just use a strong password and enable 2FA for extra protection once you're back in. If you use a Windows server and see this error, the user account has been locked due to too many login attempts, your best option is to reinstall the server from the Contabo control panel. No backup? Use the rescue system first to save your data. After reinstalling, you can open the group policy editor, go to account lockout policy and increase the threshold or set it to zero to disable lockouts altogether if you would like. If you run Linux and fail to ban or PAM tally 2 locked your user, boot in rescue mode, then run the following command. Then reboot normally and you're back in. If you need further help, you can always contact the Contabo customer service, check out our tutorials here on YouTube, visit the knowledge base at contabo.com, or use the feedback tab in your control panel to contact our support team anytime. That's how to unlock your account or VPS at Contabo. Like this video, subscribe for more, and let us know if you need help in the comments. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo.